The one thing that I would tell my teenage self is that my hair is cool. I have cool hair. The biggest obstacles we still face is like accepting yourself exactly as you are, and that is beautiful.